probably the other one.
You can try.
I can't tell you because I don't know.
It's
not something that we are usual custom
to. You will see the date where they start opening, so start building 1971 and open 1901. And this during a king called Abbas Elmi, you will see his name in these two lines. Abbas Elmi was the king of Egypt during that time, between 1907, and he was the grandson of. This made recently by the government, there were slums here.
Okay.
So the government decided to demolish or destroy all the slums like this one, and to make, convert
new
all this
slums.
Area a touristic site, Islamic site.
Het zou gewoon een karre zo over te trekken hoor.
Ik ben allemaal bezig, kijk eens op het mensen.
Zie je niet oortreksels, dus waarals? Ik vind dat is zeker een karre dat vandaag hier getrekken is. Ik sta al jaren zo, is met die honden onder die karre.
Was er wel een keer ouder, kom maar aan drie mensen voor samen. Dat we gelossen de kubri van zon. When your room is
so kind is my mom said that as can car so the car like it's makkelijk geslaan. Ik heb niet spreek idee wat is voor aan die achtergaan.
On the right hand side, there is aqueduct.
Aqueduct, yeah.
Well,
we know the aqueduct But this Islamic aqueduct. The difference between the Romans and Islamic aqueduct is the Roman, it's rounded arches.
Yeah.
The Islamic is pointed arches like this. Okay?
Yeah.
The function of this aqueduct is to transfer the water from the Nile River to a castle here.
Oh.
This castle built during 12th century AD. It was the royal residence for a king called Saladin, who defeated the crusaders. I will show you the castle now. Huh?
Hello. Dus waar het gespaal zit. Ons per ongeluk op een verkeerde ding geboek. Nou sit ons maar met ons spasie. Baie.
Wat nou? Asma.
Salome.
And also, it's very important for high priest, because every season when the river Nile flooded, he measured the number of the steps, how many, much water, and how much steps the water touch in it. If more steps than last year, he asked more offering, more things, business.
So and that's okay.
temple as a pyramid. Pakistan pyramid, three pyramids. And here to be smallest, 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 until the end, be very dark, because it's very secret for people outside to see what's happening inside. Very dark. You can give you a nice photo. You can stand in the sun and facing to your husband, he can take a nice photo. This is the
altar.
And here the shop provided
volgende koning om te zorg dat hij weer nie kan aan die achter lewe van hom. So ek heb sy bene ook dat hy maak sy gesig en die gode om nie kan herken. Maybe die kan.
Mensen kan naar honden eindelijk gaan krijgen, want het is heel tijd honden en katten overal.
We don't have engines, no cars, no buses. That was the second river line from Aswan to Ocean to Cairo by Filuka Sering. Maybe the style design of the boat is changing, but all the same. And we are lucky we have nice wind today.
Yes.
That's why it's easy to sail from here to make a tour. 30, 40, 50, 70. Because sometimes we are now high season of the water, summer. There are some islands to be under the water, little islands.
Oh, okay.
The nice also tomorrow when the boat sailing, I recommend you to go to Sunday. You see the beautiful green, the grass and the trees, mango trees, dead trees, and some farmer in the fields, cows, buffaloes, donkeys. Enjoy. And the nice in the back of that green, fine. Just nearby you can see Sahara.
Sinds je de mensen kan. Ja, Sneuze. Hi. Sneuze.
He's thirsty. He's coming for water. Zie jij, ik ga nog een keer
kijken. Ja.
Leuk, hè?
Beautiful yellow mountain, very soft sand, silver water, green fields, blue sky. For military soldier to control us Egypt from the south, from the top of the mountain.
Atle Moon. Kosa. Sajiro, let's see.
Let's see. Let's see. Let's
maar hier is die realiteit. Dit is wat eindelijk waar als ik. Oké. Dat is wat het lijkt hoor. Ik ben
Helemaal zoals die Chinezen wezen hier altijd afnemen, niet meer. Ja, dankie.
Die.
Ja, dankie.
Kartush is meaning the king have at least two names. His birth name, his coronation name, he changed and he get a new name after his crown to be king of Egypt. And when he does the double crown, symbol of upper and lower Egypt, makes double crown. Here Sobek, the crocodile god, and here Hathor, mouth of the gods. Still, nice curving and tooth style design of the curving to relieve out or relieve in. If I ask you, which one more stronger and harder to work to relieve in or relieve out?
My picky. Which one? That one must be easier.
That is easier. The god of knowledge, that is why we still use it to be the symbol of Cairo University in Cairo. The second statue, picture for Hathor, mother of the gods. Third picture, this is the king Ptolemy, before to be a king of Egypt, now Sekhmet, lady Babylon is the head of the lion, she's the god of army. She put the key of life in the mouth of the king. And here Horus, the god of peace, and the proper Horus, we go to meet him tomorrow when we go to Edfu in the morning. How many queens have the same name, Cleopatra?
Probably more than one.
More than one. How many?
Seven?
Yes.
Seven?
Seven. Seven. But the famous one, the Cleopatra number seven, is the love story of Marta. Here we have two. Cleopatra came one day to visit that temple. The king welcomes him, and they can go together to make offering to the god Horus. But because the owner of the temple, the Ptolemy king, he has two cartouches. As they are the visitor queens, they have one single cartouche and first time to see cartouche for the queen Cleopatra. If you like to take a photo.
Yeah.
Kolesana Monta Tiger, e anche nei tagli, hai trovato per sai la rete, mi sono tagli visti. Sono tagli visti. E a guarda che sono io. Maimo è. Maimo? Maimo?
Which Muhammad?
That's my friend.
Puddings. Nice, thanks.
This, it was dead arm, by
also, at the
second
Benz
vaccine,
not
much.
At the Benz.
Very hard.
Yeah.
Vice,
vaccination.
The first vaccination was bad, yeah.
Yeah, it really bruised your arm as well.
Yeah. Well, you just like...
The doctor says you take medicine, pain medication before you go.
Oh, do they?
Yes.
What is the name of the vaccine, the English?
Too small.
Yeah, too small.
Hello.
Now we are in Edison, Northern Aswan City, London.
Yes.
She knows is a go to kill her, that head.
Oh, shame, I just love this for my life. I see a little bit of her stuff, this for my little honey.
Egyptian bakery, Egyptian local
bread.
Yeah.
Good job.
A little bit of us.
Also the temple at the Spatulomi temple and during the Greek-Roman time the Roman they used the marble to melt the city and the house nearby the entrance of the temple. His power and energy from the god Horus, the falcon god, and he gave the key of life in his mouth and must be the king to have purification, to wish his body to be clean before he pray inside.
Oh, the Christ, this is washing.
Wat direct gestelde voor een seconde, voor al die mensen die ingaan. Waar gaan mooi. Wat direct gestelde, je denkt dat ons net alleen nog hier was.
If they work well and have a good life, the God has helped him to send him to the paradise. So that is why we walk between the garden of lotus and papyrus in our right left hand. This is the place to take your photo before we go inside.
Did they keep this oil?
It is water. Water from under the ground.
Salome? Jy moet terwyl hy mense daar staan, om te wys hoe ver hulle is. Om te wys hulle grootte, Salome. Jy moet vinnig.
Ek het nie mooi gehoor nie.
Ek wil hê jy moet die grootte van die mense inkry.
Ek weet as jy dit op inskryf, dan kan jy dit sal net sien, hoor.
Because it's used to build the temple during 180 years. Because during Ptolemy time, the king don't stay longer. The same institution for us kings. 30 years or 60 years, not the same. 60 years, you're all the years. But Ptolemy temple maybe just 5 years. And the chair is a new king. So when the king starts, and in order to build the temple, he pay money for engineer and worker to spend the year. When the king die or leave Egypt, they wait, nobody pay money, no work. They wait until the new king came and ordered to produce the work and pay the money. Inside open to him. Why? Because no hair, no key from outside. And now you can see the king in the right side, he clicked the door. Almost the temple as a pyramid, and very hard from outside to see the temple from outside, to be very dark room. No possible to see the sanctuary from outside. But from here you can see all the people outside.
What the fuck?
listen. It's so full, it looks like it's sinking. Look here. It looks like it's sinking.
They are eat and they like the festival, they just cross from the eat to the houses and other side. Can I be heavy with wool? Feel warm.
Thank you.
Now I think it's a good one there.
Word suck. Naar die vensters te zien in zak. Het is 8 meter hoog water.
And you can now we can compare between our two levels.
Yeah.
For the boat and our boat. We go down the same level. Just a few minutes.
Water is off the level. Yeah, what do you mean?
I just like to announce how beautiful Luxor, clean city, and still very peaceful city, is not crowded by people. Same kind. Very simple life.
How do you feel?
This
is a good
building. This is a
good
building. This is a a lot of temples in different time in the same area.
Oh.
Interesting, but you can still get gas.
Yes. That is why they make machine to pump the water from under the ground to send it back to the river line.
Okay.
Here, that is the two local roads for local people. Khonom, the god of foundation, and between the legs of the lamb you can see the statue of the king Ramses standing with position of the god Osiris. Here, the best place I can take your photo with that background.
4,000 years.
4,000 years ago, 2000 BC. Now I just give you information. From the ancient Egyptians, they bought a mud brick. From here, the Egyptian knows how the ancient Egyptian built heavy buildings for the pyramids and also for the big towers and the high columns. To meet him in Abu Simbel, that is why he came to meet you today in Luxor. Have a hard work today as a political. Now I got you to meet with Ramses number 3. Painting when the king makes a parade and his name's in the cartouche.
Yeah. How is it? The painting is wonderful color ticket.
Kijk je clear, Salome?
Wat?
Zie je clear?
Ja, het is beautiful, nee.
That is the joint meeting between the goddess in the sky with the people in the land. It's mine to be in the top home, sky with the white stars. All the tools filled by granite. Very rich. I'd like to show you something extra before we make sure to get to the holy lake.
Seguimos así.
Aquí. Stand in the shade.
Sun, come to me. If I stay just 2 minutes, 5 minutes, you come back. No difference.
Wait, wait.
Hmm.
أول مكنة هيت إم تشوفناها فيها لأن أغلبية المكنة كانت فاضية كلهم سحبوا فلوس عشان يشتروا الخلفاء
هذا بدي أحسن
لا أنا عارف هندوخ
رقم عليهم
مالكيريس
وخي أعرف تبقى كويس أكيد
نيتا وخسين ولا بس
يترك
مكارك أكيد مشكلات معنا هم مستقلين بعربيتك ولا إيه ها؟
هم يحبين مخدير من مالكي بس
من مالكي بشكل
أفضوري
أكيد اللي سايبة بنتها على مرمية على الأسفلت كده ده كلام
عادي يعني
عادي انت في أمهات ما تعرفش ولا الأمومة بمعنى الأمومة
ده وضع مفيه
يا للأسف ده مخزن نار حرارة بتل بس وهي قاعدة حاطة كليم عشان تقعد عليه وسايبة البنت على الأسفلت البنت على الأسفلت يا شيخ حرام عليك
عادي ممكن أخونا بطوب ما تشاورلوش المنطقة دولة الكلب هنا
اسمها المنطقة دي كرمك؟
Yeah,
yeah,
Abu Ali.
Abu Ali? Abu Ali
or Amman?
It is a wedding.
Yeah,
when they send all the furniture and all the stuff of the bride to the house, they make a dancing and big music. You need to use another ATM machine or okay now?
No, I'm okay. I can't do anything today.
Salamat ma'ala.
صرفت بس كنت عايزه اكتر في ليمت تقريبا
هذا
النهارده مش
ري اونر
يلا
او
احمد مين احمد محمد حسن احمد محمد حسين يا رب من زمان ما اشتغلتش قبل كورونا اخر مره
انا يفعلني في السوق لين الماضي
المكتب الرئيسي في لوكسور بادي استاذ محمد حسين. A lot of people come from the village nearby Luxor to enjoy the Eid here. It is McDonald's here. McDonald's.
I see.
It's open now. It's open. They renew. And I recommend you to go to the third floor to have a nice panorama view of Luxor Temple at evening.
Oh, nice.
You can have ice cream. You have canine.
Yeah.
And in that street, looking here to the right.
Yeah.
That is the way to the train station.
Oh, okay.
Before the end of the street, in your right side, you can see Abu Ashraf for kosher restaurants.
Okay.
And here you can see falafel restaurant and a place for sugar cane juice. You can eat falafel and drink sugar cane juice. Here, it's falafel restaurant. You can take it takeaway.
Oh, nice.
Statue on the right and other on the left. And I show you in the visitor center two goddess boat in Maket, in the visitor center in Canada, and this is the third one. This is the third one.
Okay.
If you like to walk in the front, take some photos. From here, no people. You can take one photo from here for all the stuff of the Sphinx statue. And make it by wide also. Yes, exactly. The best place to take photos is stand
here.
And must be to know from now. Must be the cemetery. The same number of the statues standing, same in the other side. And same sitting statue, one on the right, one on the left. Two standing statues, two on the right, two on the left. And must be two obelisks. One in the left, one in the right. The one in the right, that is the one now in Concord, in Paris. He's successful with his knowledge and his energy and his power to rule the Egypt and the Egyptian long of years. 67.
Once the cracks appear, they made the dust belt to stop the cracks. That's why we have one and two, and we have a third one over there. And fourth one on the top.
Jacob. Ik vind die maan daar niet achter.
Oh, dit is bij mooi.
En hier again, de king Tutankhamun came in the evening with his wife to say hello. Let me. You have a panorama.
Yeah.
Yes. Make it.
¿Cuántas partes se bloquearon a la señora?
Most Lebanid in Luxor City. They use the horse carriages, go to park the gardens, they go McDonald's. Hello, والله شكل McDonald's بعد التقييد.
Mm.
nice city to walk and enjoy the city. Tomorrow you have enough time to do that. Our president Sisi, picture. Mm.
Bravo! On the daily court life, they are painting the wall in bright color. Between Valley of the Nobles and Ramses II, the temple there under the silver balloon, that's Ramses II or Ramses II. In the middle here, Valley of the Artisans. Valley of the Artisans, a valley of workers who built and who decorated the real tombs on the Mrs. Days, and they are built and they are decorated their own tombs on the Mrs. Days. Built to worship the goddess Amun-Ra. Outside the temple, Valley of the Nobles, tombs, prayer, sacrifice, and the daily court life, they are painted the wall in bright color. Between Valley of the Nobles, this area, and Ramses II or Ramses II or Ramses II, in the middle here, Valley of the Artisans. Valley de Roi and Valley de Him, or Valley of the Queen, or Valley of the King and Valley of the Queen. Valley of the King is a shrine behind the mountain for the Queen of Hatshepsut. Valley of the Queen, southwest of Walker Village, under the east side wall for the mountain. Valley of the Queen. I'm gonna do this from different altitude. I'm still keep circling, guys, because you will love that. And you guys, where are you from?
China.
China? Okay, Mi Locha, Mi Wangu, Wan Hogu, La Musisi Arsh, La Musisi Sanche. Okay?
Okay.
And you guys, where are you from? Italy. Ah, very good. And you guys, where are you from? And you guys, where are you from?
South Africa.
South Africa, and you?
Il Benenite, Nessus.
Maybe, maybe slightly blue.
Because
you can see Karnak Temple and you can see Luxor Temple as well.
so high. With a blink of an eye. If I had faith, I'd get down. If I had faith, I'd get down on my knees. But all I got is that religion.
Record that name of that kings in the best time when they discovered, not for the history, who is the king before other one. Until the first tomb we discovered for Ramses number 7. Last tomb we discovered for Tutankhamun in November 1922. And after we finished visiting the visitor center, we catch the train car from here to drop us here. And after that, we walk between the tombs, and I go to choose what's the best tomb to see. Ramses 7 from here, it's Ramses 7. That is the first tomb the people discovered. Here, Ramses 9. I told you Ramses family is big family, and they live in King with the same name, Ramses. First, the book of the day, the book of the night, all in the entrance of the tombs. And that tomb is big, and they have a nice canvas.
Also, another point here.
But I remind you, before you go inside, I like to take your photo with the pyramid and the mountain. Give me the camera. This is the first hall. You can take a video or a photo.
Zo half krommelig,
zie jij? Ja, oh ja. Dat is Isis en de hetzister Nechtis.
There's again two feathers.
Yes.
So it's two E's.
Yeah.
And a rabbit.
I don't know how deep it's going.
Yes, it's going to be deep. And then it's going to be deep. It's
going to be deep.
To look down?
Yes.
In this?
Yes.
Is this the God after life, the king? He's Madame. Madame. عشان forbidden to me.
And the color is wonderful inside.
Looks too modern for the rest of the stuff.
Ancient trees, the age of the foundation of the trees from 3,500 years ago, this came from Bund and Somalia. And must be, you see that green grass and fields of Egyptian fields. Must be the life to be here. That statue we just rebuilt last 3 months ago.
Oh.
And also that statue we rebuilt last year. And next winter we go to rebuild the other statue on the left side.
Oh.
But to look in the most of the statues and we rebuild some of them. That is the falcon, horse. He liked to protect the queen temple from the evil. And the evil represented as a snake. That is why the falcon catch by his leg a long snake.
Oh, so the afterthought is a snake.
Maxine, yeah.
Now you can see the temple garden is more better.
Yes, much better.
Yeah. Welcome, senor. Kursan Taibe Mudir. Badan Khair. Kursan Taibe. The cow Hajur as a baby sucking the milk for her mother Hajur, a cow. And her father, the Amurah, standing in the front of the cow. Statue of picture.
Tenminste en gaan en kijken.
Ja.
Ik weet dat de prijs is in tenminste. Hou ik zo'n gelukkige kans dat Rome is yet.
Yeah, I'm so glad.
مش لاقيين.
اللي بتستي بتستي المرة.
طب ماشي كده زي
الفل.
Het is 11:30 in de avond. Lijkt een spitstijd.
Nee?
Ja.
Lijkt een spitstijd. Tennis courts.
Tennis courts. Yes. And this?
Talk about this pyramid.
Okay.
Cover 200 tennis courts.
No, 200.
Yes.
Tennis courts.
What have you done with it?
There are 2,300,000, almost 2,300,000 pieces of stone, weighing from 2 tons till 15 tons. The base 15, and when you go higher, it became smaller, until it reached to 2 tons. Napoleon Bonaparte, when he came to Egypt, he said that almost, if we dismantle this pyramid, we can make a wall around France 1 meter high.
the thing is, this is uphill.
Yes.
Everything has to be drive uphill.
Firstly, it should be a wind. Lofo is the name of the king. His name originally, it's
He is shining.
So you can climb here and coming back from the other side.
Yeah?
Take it tight.
Servants
or...
Oh, okay. The ancient Egyptians.
On this is the first pyramid still. Then we will see now the second pyramid. On the right hand side is the second pyramid. The stone is smaller than the first.
Oh, okay, I see.
It's like in the back of Abu. What's Abu?
Ne? Yes, amazing.
Yes, that was mooi gelyk het hoor. Oorspronklik.
Like
the kost dat daai mense voor te neem. Sien aan ver.
Ja, ek sien dan.
The base is made from granite, not from limestone.
Oh.
Which is more expensive.
Ek dink as ons dink as ons geloop het tot daag.
Nee, ons het
of per donkie, of per perd, of per enige iets ons gery het, ons dood gewees.
Ja.
Yes, ver afstand hoor, baie ver.
And that makes it more obvious. Remember, because there's now a hole with this earthquake or something happened, it will collapse.
Collapse.
So if you...
The six small pyramids for the wife and the daughters. So now we will see in front of the smallest pyramid, three smallest pyramids for the wife and the daughters. This is the second and this
is this the wife? Smallest. Or you don't know?
This, the big, three big.
This is Catherine.
These cubes, Catherine and McLean's. In front of McLean's, this one, there are another three. Smallest.
Ah, there I see the smallest sticking out.
Cute pyramids for the wife and the daughters.
Oh, okay.
But the big pyramid for the king, for the male.
And then the three, small ones.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm
and in front of the largest one as well, from the other side.
Stuur.
Ja,
hy het gestuur. Ja, hoor, ons sal dit stuur, verseker. Jy het sy nommer. Kry sy nommer, hè? Sit dit son op jou foon. Just in case.
Maar ek kan nie van hier af bel nie. Hy moet eers
WhatsApp stuur. Okay.
That's why it's still water under the ground, it's still grass is coming out.
After all this time, 1971, there's still water underneath.
And here was the harbor for the ships. They brought the stones from the quarries to this point, and then they brought the stone still high. By putting on a sledge and then they drag it. Okay? Now we will enter this temple. So they brought 23 statues to make, to pray on each organ.
Except for the heart.
With the heart as well.
Okay, and then why is the cut in the left and not on the right?
Originally, it was a big stone here blocking the view for the second pyramid. So the second pyramid king, Khafre, asked his architecture to remove it. So it was a mission impossible for him to remove this stone. So he made this shape, body of a lion, head of a man, to combine between wisdom and strength. And it became fashion for all the kings who came after. Okay. So this stone, it's before the pyramid itself. It was standing here before the pyramid.
Oh, yeah.
And it is more fragile than the limestone because yes. It's from sandstone.
Yes.
That's why
all the wind
the stone fell down. That's why you will see now most of it restored. We will see a dark stone and light stone. The light stone are restored one, modern one. The dark is the old one. Listen.
Buy it.
That's all, folks.